This just in, searchers believe they found the body of a missing kayaker. 49-year-old Barry Bayham did not return home as expected Friday evening. The U.S. Coast Guard and other responders launching a search for him. This morning, the Brazoria County Sheriff's Office reported they had found a body matching his description near West Bay. They have suspended the search.